Professor Edward Moody of Georgia hands the car world something new in his aerodynamic road plane steered by rear rudders and running at high speeds on two wheels. The car will turn in a 20-foot circle. The wheels brake separately, an aid to steering. At low speeds, the car uses a small front guide wheel, which at high speeds lifts up. 32 horsepower drives it along at more than 60 miles an hour.